This is Simple Guitar. We're in the Essential Elements for Guitar, Book 1. Page 24, we're playing Eleanor Rigby. The strum we're using is at the top right of the page. It's a down, down, up, down, up, down, up. Now be careful. In some measures, like in the third line, second measure, and down again at the fifth line, first measure, we have the chords changing in the middle of the measure. So for example, the third line second measure starts on a C, but changes to an E minor halfway through. So you would have the down, down up on C, and then the down up on E minor. So it would be before we begin the next measure. We're going to play the song as written. The intro is the first line, which repeats with that repeat sign. Then we do the first, second, and third verse. Then, as written, we go back to the capo, DC, or the intro line, and we do that twice because of the repeat sign, and then we end at the fine. We're going to do two measures of E minor as an intro, since the song is in the key of E minor. Here we go. 1, 2, and 3, and 4, and.
Eleanor Rigby picks up the rice in a church where a wedding has been. Lives in a dream, waits at the window, wearing the face that she keeps in a jar by the door. What is it for? All the writing the words of a sermon that no one will hear. No one comes near. Look at him working, donning his socks in the night when there's nobody there. What does he care? All the lonely people, where do Eleanor Rigby died in the church and was buried along with her name. Nobody came. Father Mackenzie wiping the dirt from his hands as he walks from the grave. No one was saved. All the do they all belong?